The image of the president receiving the news that morning is ingrained in our memories as much as the video of the plane.